Hollywood action movies have been known for extreme stunts that amazes the audience. But when some stunts are too dangerous for action stars, this Filipino-American stuntman steps on the plate. Si Evangelist has his story.
He's been a Ninja Turtle, a Transformer, and has faced off against some of the world's biggest action heroes in some of the biggest movies. Jeremy Marinas is a Hollywood stuntman, specializing in fight scenes.
It's really cool that people actually really enjoy watching me do something that I've just liked to do since I was a kid.
This 25-year-old from San Jose, California got his start on YouTube, posting videos of his hobby, martial arts tricking, before coming to Los Angeles at the 8711 Action Design Studio that supplies Hollywood sets with stuntmen.
It was always kind of a dream and I didn't know how possible it would be. And I just trained and trained and trained and, eventually, some doors opened and I just ran right through them.
With action movies released year-round, it's not uncommon to see Jeremy as multiple characters in multiple movies, as seen in The Wolverine. Technology also helps as many of the computer-generated roles only require him to wear motion sensors as he does his moves, which are eventually synced with the likes of Michelangelo and Bumblebee. As a master of disguise, he can die one scene and come back for more, taking beatings from many main characters like he did on the set of The Expendables, his first major Hollywood gig.
Jet Li was the one that was kind of the most memorable moment because I grew up as a martial arts nerd. So to be able to say I got beat up by Jet Li in Expendables was kind of cool. And Randy Couture kicked me down some stairs. Terry Crews threw me a couple times.
While Jeremy is making a name for himself with his high-flying kicks and breathtaking stunts, he's also transitioning himself for the spotlight as an actor. Jeremy, who's appeared in a number of commercials and got screen time as a tribute in The Hunger Games, has gotten lots of practice in acting as he studies the art and stunt doubles for a few actors.
When you're forced to copy other people's body movements like your actor, it's like an on-set learning course of how to get better at body acting because you have to duplicate something else.
Jeremy just finished working with Keanu Reeves and is currently working on his own personal projects. But in the world of stuntmen, he's called on frequently to show up on set, ready to battle. This is Steve Angelus here in Hollywood.